Whom are you marrying? In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Whom are you marrying? Who do you want to marry?
Mercy. She's in Nigeria.
Eh?
She's in Nigeria. Her name is Mercy. I'm planning to marry her.
You want to marry somebody in Nigeria?
Yeah.
But you don't have a girlfriend here. I mean, you are something else. You are just something else. You want to marry someone in Nigeria? Where is your girlfriend?
She's in Johannesburg.
Yeah?
Johannesburg.
How can you? You want to marry someone here? You have got someone here. You also say you want to marry. This thing is like confusing you now. Yeah?
Yes.
And this thing is taking your time to settle down.
Yes, man of God.
You know what I'm talking about? Who knows him? You know him? Come here. How do you know him?
We know each other because the guys that's staying with him, we were staying together somewhere before.
No, somewhere?
Yeah.
There's too much confusion in our country. The guys who are staying with him stayed together somewhere before. Say it again. You say, how do you know him?
I know him because I was renting somewhere in this other complex. So those guys, I've been staying with them. We were renting in the same complex. So that's why I met him.
How do you know him?
We've been seeing each other.
You hear what I'm trying to do? You hear that? He have got a lady in Joburg. He brought someone in the church. There's another one in Nigeria. So this is what is happening now. So now you know him because there was other guys who were, seeing each other somewhere before. Do you want to marry him? I'm asking you.
At the moment, I'm not sure because what he told me is...
Did you hear what I asked him?
Yes.
I said what?
Who do you want to marry?
Because there's another one there. There's you and there's another one in Joburg.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
I know about the one who's in Nigeria, but I don't know about the one who's in Joburg.
That's why I say, my brother, you are something else. You are something else. You have come with this one here who knows you by staying somewhere with other guys. And now, I want to pray for you. God loves you.
Amen.
I'm not doing this to embarrass you because your parents are complaining about you.
Yes, man of God.
And if you carry on this way, what will happen to you? This one, no, you don't even want to marry her. But you brought her to church. The one you want to marry is in Nigeria. There's another one in Joburg. And what kind of life is this? God loves you.
Amen.
And then I want to pray for you because you have been trying to do business. It's not working for you.
Yes, man of God.
Eh?
Yes, man of God.
Yeah, because can you see, if now you can be a millionaire, you'll be having another one in Joburg, another one in Pretoria, Boksburg, another one everywhere. So now the business is not moving, but... Already there's another one in Joburg. There's another one is here in the church. Do you want to marry him? Well, brother, what about this one? You don't want to marry this one. You want to marry Mercy?
Yes,
eh?
Man of God.
Eh?
Yes, man of God.
You don't want... So what do you do with this one?
I told her that I have someone that I want to marry.
But in Nigeria?
Yes.
And she said what?
She said it's fine.
I'll pray for you, my brother. Push everyone aside, away. This is the spirit of your family. Where you people, you turn around all the time. And you end up not marrying a right wife. So I'll pray for you. God will help you. You hear me?
Yes, man of God.
And that's how you'll make it in business. So, how do you know him?
We are seeing each other.
What about the brothers who were staying that side?
I know him. The thing is, what happened
was... No, I'm talking about the brothers.
Yeah, he's still staying with them.
Huh?
He's still staying with them.
Okay, brother, come, let me pray for you. I want... So, which one do you want to marry from today? Which one are you taking? You are leaving this one?
I never promised to marry her.
You are vendor, right? Tsonga. You see Tsonga, lady, vendors, they've got laws.
Yeah, they've got respect.
They've got respect. Yeah. They've got law.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you go to Limpopo side, we people, we are the people who have got, you understand? I don't think, are you a real vendor?
Yes, I am.
Who's your mom?
My mom is Mavis Mama Tiari, but my mother, she's a Tsonga. My father is a vendor.
So, I was beginning to question the issue of the mother side. But your father is a vendor.
He is. Yes, he's a vendor.
His name is what?
It's David Materemusa.
Materemusa?
Yes.
Your surname is what?
Materemusa.
I'm shocked. If you are coming from Venda, and then your mom is Venda, your father, your stronger, your mother is, your father is Venda, you were supposed to be having too much loss that govern you, because you know, I mean, I'm shocked. I can't even blame this brother. You're the one who is supposed, so long as they can't do this. Because if you are raised by a mom who's a Tsonga, you won't do this. Yes. And also fathers who are vendors, they are very strict. You won't do something like this. I mean, why are you doing this? Do you know this brother?
Not really.
Why you come with him to church if you don't know him?
We were actually watching the TV. Then you were prophesying.
And your English is very good. Your English is... Yeah, to show that you are educated.
Yes, I am.
Eh?
I am.
You're educated?
Yes.
Do you want to do what is right?
Yes, I want to do what is right.
Where is Mama now?
My mother, she's at home.
Eh?
My mother, she's at home.
She knows you are here in Kaute.
Yeah, she knows.
She knows you are doing what here?
What she knows is I was working, so things, I just stopped working.
I want to pray for you, eh?
Yes.
Don't be ashamed to your mom.
Yes, it's true, man of God.
You are becoming something else. This brother won't marry you.
Yes, it's true.
And you are to him because you want money. Because your life is a mess. So it's better you stick with a person who's not working than to have someone who's like the life is continuing.
Yeah.
You hear that? God loves you. I'll pray for you. I'll really pray for you. Come on, brother. Let me pray for you. Please leave this lady's place. If Macy, she's watching you now, she's angry. But Macy, forgive him. It's the spirit of the family. It's the spirit of the family. My brother is facing this. He's a demon of the family. Can you see Macy? Can you see? Macy? Can you see here? This is the spirit of the family. You don't need to fight, my brother. Come on. Come on. This is the spirit of the family. After this, we'll be delivered, this brother. And then also, you will make it in business. After I touch him like this, he's going to make it, this brother. Mercy, he will marry you. You in Joburg, please divorce him also. So you are free. Congratulations. Come. Congratulations. You are blessed. I've already prayed for you.